has quite a power plant.
This is the Jaguar I-Type 2.